guys, today we are making Maggi Pakora. So let's begin to make it. First I have taken this Maggi. I will put all of this. I have taken 2 packets of 5 rupees. Now I am putting water. We will boil it and then we will take the process. Now let us wait and keep the Maggi boiling. Now the Maggi is boiled, we will put off the water and now we will put the Maggi masala. Now we will add Kashmiri mirch of MDH. Now we will add some haldi. Now we will add some green chilies. Now we will add 2 tablespoon besan. Now we will add some onions. And now we will add some dhania for garnishing. Now we will add some meat masala. I'm not here mixing garam masala and ginger garlic paste. You can add all this also. Now we will mix it. Now we will add some water in it. Now we will add some refined to fry the balls of pakora. Now we will give the balls. Hashtag done. Now let's taste it and then give the review. Please like, subscribe and comment in our video. Please subscribe our channel for this types of snacks, for daily snacks or evening snacks. Please like and share. Bye.